problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically.
Hey guys, Mike Heller. So I'm in the darkroom today. I've been kind of out of the loop for the last 3 weeks. My wife needed some shelves built and it turned into a drywall and electrical project. But I'm back in the darkroom, and one of the things I'm doing, I've got a couple of leftover sheets of 11x14 paper. So my daughter wanted a copy of this Eugene Smith photograph. It was taken at the bar at La Fonda Hotel in Santa Fe, and our offices used to be at the bar. And our offices used to be in La Fonda Hotel, so I was in this bar many times. And there was a copy of Gene Smith's photograph, just a framed 8x10 that was on the side wall in a little anteroom, little alley next to the bar. Been there forever, and I had taken a picture of it. Subsequently, the hotel had new managers, and they decided to remodel the bar, and the Smith photograph that they had disappeared. Anyway, my daughter saw this copy of a picture, and she has a real nice bar in her basement, and she wanted a copy of it. So I thought Jean wouldn't mind if I made a nice 11x14. One of the things that I noticed on making this print, it's a picture of a picture through glass, so there was a bunch of adjustments that needed to be made. But one of the things is that the bartender on the right, his outfit is really bright white. And you find yourself, when you're making prints, having to bring the highlights down a little bit. And there's a bunch of different ways to do that. But one of the ways in the printing process is actually just, when you're in the developer, is just to take the print out and breathe on it. Just heat up the highlights, and that'll speed up the developing a little bit. Another thing you can do is in your hand wash tank, keep this water warm so that when you're developing, you're able to have warm hands and go back and rub on those highlights a little bit to try and help them develop out a little bit faster, because the heat will help the developer act faster. So there's other ways to deal with bright highlights. You can use a two-developer solution. You can use your regular Dectol, and then Selectol Soft, which won't bring the blacks as black, but it will help develop the whites better. So there's formulas for two developer baths, a certain amount of time in Dectol, and then a certain amount of time in Selectol Soft. So you're dealing with the highlights. Breathing on them is a time-old procedure. All right, so that's my deal on helping your highlights.
The problem is all inside your head, she said to me.